Sacramento Church is cleaning up a mess once again tonight after vandals destroyed a valuable stained glass window. What makes this so frustrating is that this is not the first time that this has happened. KCRA3's Tom DeHaan live at the Lutheran Church at the Ascension in Sacramento with a look at some of the damage there. Tom?
We're right on the side of the church. That is a series of stained glass panels. And as we walk over here, you're going to see this large piece of plywood that is now in place of what used to be a very beautiful custom-made piece of art. And as you said, it's not the first time. It's the second time they've been targeted here. Just last month, the front doors of the sanctuary were shattered.
I mean, they literally destroyed two pieces because they destroyed the bench. And then they destroyed the window.
That's the sight that greeted church staff this morning. A chunk of concrete thrown through a beautiful stained glass window.
It was a shock, and these are very expensive to replace. And all of these were donated by people in the congregation in memorial for certain people.
The window, by the way, was valued at a minimum of $10,000. The vandals at first broke a cement bench trying to take a piece and smash the front doors of the church. But the new plexiglass here didn't break. Then, perhaps out of frustration, the vandals threw the chunk of concrete through the window depicting the crucifixion.
We're disappointed that it happened. Nobody has any animus towards these people. There's something going on with them. But this is a Christian church. We forgive the people who do damage around here. And then we go on.
By the way, Citrus Heights police tell me this afternoon that they believe this attack is somewhat isolated. They don't have a lot of reports of other churches being attacked, and they have no suspects at the time. A little bit of good news is the church secretary tells me that the insurance for this church will cover this, although they are still left quite puzzled as to why someone would want to do this or get pleasure out of breaking the windows. Back to you.
Senseless. Tom, thanks.